We have visitor.
So, that's the story. I know it'll take you through some dangerous territory, but they're almost out of supplies.
I'm a bit surprised. Pathfinders should know better than to get stranded out there. Whose team is it?
Believe it or not, it's Lau's.
Really? Lau? I thought he was pretty on the ball.
If only everyone organized and together like Tatsu.
Lau's plenty capable, but he actually gives a damn.
How do you mean?
Lately, the slacker's been wandering off mid-mission, leaving his men to do the heavy lifting. Who knows what the hell that boy's thinking? If he is, he ain't said a peep about it to me.
Maybe muscles and mustache scare Lau away?
Yeah, maybe. I mean, yeah. Wait, what'd you just say?
Well, whatever's up with Lau, his team still needs our help.
Right. No time to waste. And thanks.
You guys really saved our bacon. Now we can finally get back to work.
You have our thanks, and I'm sure Lau's as well.
Don't mention it. We're just doing our job, same as you.
Do you guys have any idea where Lau is? Or why he just up and left like that?
No idea. And even less of an idea when he'll return.
I'm sure he's just giving us a chance to grow.
Sure he is. What? Don't give me that look. I still trust him. Mostly.
Hey, I'd be pretty upset if someone forgot to restock and then left me stranded.
Actually, that was our mistake, not his. He just left us deadweights behind while he finished the job. He's always been like that, actually.
Always? Wait, you must be...
Sight, ma'am. I've been working with Lau since we were back on Earth. Truth be told, he's the only reason I ever made it into Project Exodus. Without his recommendation, I'd be long dead.
Me and Mondo worked on the Frontier Nav development team. Needless to say, we've been big fans of Lau's ever since. Oh, I'm Shingo, by the way, and that there is Mondo.
I had no idea you guys had such respect for Lau. I'm sorry if it sounded like I was bad-mouthing you.
Anyway, are you all set here now?
Oh, we should be fine. Except...
What?
Well, we still have a probe to place, but the location is swarming with indigents. We usually let Lau do most of the fighting, and by most, I mean all.
If that's the case, we'd be happy to escort you.
Really? Wow! It'd be an honor to work with your team, ma'am. We'll move as fast as we can.
Tatsu getting oddly similar vibe from these two.
Thank you. place that probe just beyond here.
Understood. We'll handle the fighting. I'll call you once the area is secure.
Man, Elma's amazing. She's so strong and professional and beautiful.
Don't you know how friend feel? No need for shame about being ineffective and useless lump.
Thanks. Wait, who are you calling a useless lump?
That's the detonator. Move in and keep the rhythm going. Slide!
have control of the battle.
Don't give them time to breathe.
That's the point. Move in and keep the rhythm going.
Through those guys like butter. That's amazing.
We'll get right on installing the data probe, man.
And we'll keep an eye on the area so you can focus on your work. Things seem to be going well.
Thanks to you. We should have this baby ready to rock in just a few minutes.
Three heads.
send some more fighters. All right. I'm ready to unload on them.
I can't seem to get fired up.
All right. I feel the energy.
You ain't dying,
though. Fire up those melee attacks. Astral Fury. Fire up. All right.
Looks like the probe is up and running.
Now data from this area can be uploaded to Frontier Nav.
It wouldn't have been possible without your help.
No kidding. The rumors don't do your team justice.
Don't sell yourselves short. It was your team as much as ours that saw this mission through.
Tatsu definitely gets similar vibe from these two.
Was that all you needed then?
Yes. We're all good now. We'll finish a few calibrations and then head back.
All right, team. Move out.
Yes, ma'am. Came back after we left?
Classic timing, huh? We told him all about how you saved the day. All he said was be sure to thank him.
Then he wandered off again to who knows where.
Never a dull moment with that one.
That's how it should be. Better than the alternative, anyway.
I hear you. I haven't forgotten how he was when we first got here.
What do you mean?
Lao's skills as a Pathfinder are pretty special. They're going to help humanity carve out a life here on Mira. But he didn't board the White Whale because he thought he was useful.
He did it so he could get his wife and daughter on the ship. He thought his abilities would permit his family passage. But
they didn't make it on board.
Right. War hit right before he would have summoned them.
Oh.
those were some dark days for him. Lao was empty, like his soul was just gone. I don't know what he's been doing lately, but whatever it is, it gives him purpose. It's good to see him.
Not that it makes getting left behind any easier.
I told you 100 times already. If you had better skills, Lao wouldn't need to worry so much.
Yeah.
You guys really do love him, don't you?
But no one loved their leader more than Team Tatsu love Elma. No one!
I see.